American Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. Today we hear about the latest and greatest in tow truck technology in our Manufacturer's Spotlight. The Manufacturer's Spotlight this week, straight from the show floor of the American Towman Exposition in Baltimore, is dynamic towing equipment and manufacturing. Speaking on behalf of Dynamic is Shelly Schultz, explaining the various features of the new Dynamic Radius, which is their rotating flatbed.
This is Dynamic's new Radius, which is our rotating flatbed. It is a 12,000 pound deck that rotates 240 degrees. It's currently on a Hino, but it can go on an International Peterbilt 650. Really, it's just customer's preference. Customers actually select their chassis and can have them drop ship to us, and then we will do the install of the Radius on the back end. Well, it's actually the only rotating flatbed on the market, and the design is really popular for towers that do recovery over guardrails. So this allows you to basically turn the bed, lower it down over a guardrail, and then winch a vehicle up without blocking a whole lane. We've had a ton of positive feedback. I mean, a lot of people came to the show, have told me anyway, they've come to the show just to see the Radius because we are debuting it at the show. So a lot of guys that have flatbeds are really excited about the idea of a rotating flatbed. The Radius is the only rotating flatbed on the market, and it rotates 240 degrees, which is really unique. In the past, they only rotated 180. It's a 12,000 pound deck, and it's 21 feet of actual usable deck space because we measure from the winch out.
Thank you, Shelly, and stay tuned to American Towman TV as we'll head back to the show floor in Baltimore to feature the rest of the manufacturers on display at the world's biggest tow show.